So this morning we'll do our usual meditation. So if you move your attention all around your body, down to your toes, through your fingertips, So if you move your attention down to your base chakra, knowing that the one that's moving its attention is not conscious, there is something that's conscious of that. It's a functioning. And even though it seems like that person has free will and has the ability to move the attention, it's actually something that's happening and is mysterious. You don't know how you move your attention. You don't know where those impulses come from. And even though you're responding to the sound of my voice, saying move the attention down there, it's actually something that's happening freely and without effort. So now move up to your next chakra, which is just below the navel. In balance, this is groundedness, spaciousness, stability. Out of balance, it's fear, anxiety, worry, lack of trust. In balance, it's trust. Now, if you move up to your solar plexus, which is empowerment, making choices, conviction, feeling like you can do something, feeling strong. Out of balance, it's lack of confidence, lack of power, lack of ability to choose. So now move up, move up to your heart area, which is love, connection, intimacy. On the negative, it's feeling disconnected, lack of love, unworthy. Now move up to the throat area. This is communication, the ability to express what you want clearly, the ability to express your emotions, to be heard. Out of balance, it's not being able to express what you want, not being able to be heard, not being able to express your emotions. Now move up to your forehead, which is the third eye, which is empathy, connection, understanding, imagination, thinking, creativity. And out of balance, it's compulsive thinking and lack of ability to imagine outside of yourself, to empathize. And to the final point on top of your head. This is expansion connected to something higher. Space. How to balance it. Closed, cut off, separate. So you can just take a deep breath in and just, you pull the energy, you go down to your feet and then you pull the energy all the way up and out of the top of your head. And again, you breathe in, you go down to your feet and you pull the energy up and out the top of your head. Feels very nice. Thanks, guys. So you can have a half an hour break now and stretch.